Caribbean culture will be celebrated tomorrow in Huntsville. The Caribbean Association of North Alabama will be hosting its 13th annual Caribbean Day at the park. These are photos from last year's event. There will be live reggae music and Caribbean dancing in performances and lots of Caribbean food. The event is free and will be happening at Stoner Field Park from 11 a.m. to 7 p.m.